prison implemented methods in cleaning the fuel tanks of ships uses manual labor. There have been a lot of accidents taken place on board ships due to improper cleaning, which has led to loss of finance and even worse, the loss of life. All of this has motivated us to go ahead with this project. Our prototype has two components of motion. One is the intermediate link and the other the motor hub for the snake arm. The intermediate link has two motors placed in parallel but synchronized at hardware level. This has 180 degrees of rotation.
We have six strings that are connected to three motors. Each motor has two strings connected in diametrically opposite directions. The snake arm that we connected at the end is very flexible and can move in 360 degrees. With the technology we've incorporated.
This is the first prototype that we have fabricated. We have modeled this arm to be very easily upgradable for future prospects as well. And by making a few minor adjustments to the end, we can add on equipment and electronics to suit different requirements and purposes, such as grabber arms, probes, electronics, sensors, etc.